Ah!
Okay, you're right. Please. Sometimes. Why I start a driver? I need to start riding electric scooters instead. You know what? I was gonna use this car, I was gonna walk. Bye-bye, I quit. I know, my car.
I can't text and drive at the same time.
Man, I'll tell you. Give me worse a try. You're probably gonna die. Huh? All right,
I'll text you.
License and registration?
Oh, yeah. Here's my license and registration. It's right here.
18? Alright. But, I gotta tell you something. Well, here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Go over the speed limit, right?
No, I'm not driving the limit right now. I'm sorry for like speeding now.
Speeding's illegal, fool. You're getting a ticket.
Ticket? What? Bro, all this speeding.
Don't you bra me. Anyway. I'm gonna use a ticket. I hope you learn your lesson. Never ever scoot again.
Thanks.
Have a good day now.
You too. My parents are gonna kill me for this. Wait, what? Sup?
Don't sup me, you're getting arrested.
What? I'm arrested.
Shut up. Get out the car. Now. Out the car. Now. Now. Don't waste my time here. Get out the car.
You have the right to remain silent. And if you say can, it will be used against you in court.
I'm in the lake right now.
Shut up! I'm trying to make it! God!
If another person honks at me, I'm going to... Alright, that's fine. Alright. Hey, got the car.
It's okay, I guess. Yeah. I mean, nothing happened.
So I just got a call that your teacher told me that you like punch the kids. Is that true?
No.
What do you mean no? Like, bro, stop lying. Did you hit your teachers and your classmates? Not, huh?
No, I didn't.
Bro, I swear to Jesus, I will hit you with this bell. Actually, nah, I will fucking punch you or hit you with a bell if you don't, if you actually tell me that ain't true. Because I will hit you. God, good. You're grounded, bro. You're gone for 3 weeks. Yeah. You're gone for 3 weeks. I bet you failed your test, so you're gonna be grounded for like a month. So yeah. Not trusting any car. I ain't gonna mess him up. Sheesh, y'all don't trust me? So, my God, I know how to drive. I played racing games my entire life, and I don't drive very well. Sheesh. My parents would have killed me. I've been grounded. Traffic, bro. You know what? It's just one traffic. Whatever. Oh my God! Another traffic jam. What's this accident now? Oh my God! Another traffic jam. And the truck is over. What the heck? Bro, what is this? Why are there two cars and two trucks built over? What the? Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, God. I swear to God, push the hooks to me. You know what? Hey, bro. Want something to eat?
Sure do.
Alright, let's put the two of this on Chipotle place. You know, Chipotle, you want to pay Smiths? Well, you have a job to go. Okay, alright. I'm gonna go in here right now. Okay, baby. I'm gonna like, worse chicken, teriyaki chicken, with, Sprite as well. Chicken up. Yeah, that's all. So I paid you. Alright, have a good day.
Bro, thank you so much. I've been waiting for this.
You're welcome, bro.
Hey, so how can I be a crap? Sorry.
Drive faster!
I'm driving faster, God!
it's so good to be 18 now. I was 17, now I'm 18. New day, new driving. Hopefully, especially when it's not time. Okay. Bro, stop hogging me. Like, leave the birthday boy alone. Bro, shut up. Stop hogging me. Alright. I'm done with this crap. I actually now hate driving. Wait. Hello there, good sir.
Sup?
Where would you like to head today?
I would like to head to an acting studio, so you don't have any time right now.
Take you there right now. I mean, you know, I could make as an actor. I kind of got hated for a bit. People started hating me because I saw black men people, and you know, life is hard, but I moved on fast, so. Now I'm kind of broke. I got kicked out of my parents' house because they stole me from a taxi I done it because I killed my own pets.
My God, I'm sorry to hear that. You're a pretty good Uber driver, not gonna lie.
Yeah, thank you.
Put your seatbelt on, you need it.
Seatbelt? Seatbelts are for losers, bro. I don't need a seatbelt.
But you do.
Like, I really do not. Like, you didn't have a seatbelt, you're such a wussy. Like, bro.
No, because people die from not wearing a seatbelt, you know?
Bruh. Yeah, I don't need a seatbelt. Yeah. Let's go. Ready to go crazy? Yeah. Oh, show up, crap.
See what I mean? Are you okay, though?
You fell for it.
Bro, look at the rope.
Oh yeah, let's go Trojan Force. Yeah, I am the IWGP champion. Y'all cannot stop me. Boom.